Hi, my name is Sarah Malik, and this is Great Minds, a podcast featuring calming and inspiring guided meditations from around the world. While you get settled, either sitting or lying down, I'd like to begin by acknowledging the traditional owners of the lands I'm recording from. I pay my respects to the Cammeraygal people and their elders past and present. And I also acknowledge the traditional owners of the lands you're listening from. In today's Vipassana meditation, teacher Shanti Gowans guides us through calming the mind.
Vipassana requires mindful awareness, noticing and labeling of body, breath, feelings and emotions, thoughts and everything in your environment as they are observed. It's also about letting your mind accept whatever catches your attention without becoming emotionally involved with it. In this meditation, we focus on the mind. There is in the body the earth element, the solid, weighty aspect of things, with the quality of stiffness and hardness. The water element, the fluid, softening, trickling aspect of matter. The fire element, the warmth and heat aspect that transforms, matures and ages. The air element, the movement aspect. The space element, which is still. And consciousness, which frames it all. Close your eyes and relax in a silent state of stillness, which is divine. But this is not a conventional stillness. It is the surrender of ego and a receptive awareness of the divinity locked within you. Let your body sink into the floor and meld with the ground of your all-being. Let your body sink into the floor and melt with the ground of all-being. Let the earth you walk upon meet the earth of your body. Melt your troubles away in the swirling expanse of the earth's waters. Feel that the waters in your body are part of the great cosmic sea. The waters reflect the cosmos. they are a mirror of your heart. The air that you breathe is the breath of God, cooling, soothing, cleansing. Like a leaf floating in the breeze, you feel lightened by this energy, and your space, so vast, it holds the entire universe. Experience the weightlessness of space, the formless substance of the universe that you are. And the fire within you, in its radiance, the darkness of the world cannot continue to exist. Earth, water, fire, air, space. Breathing in, I see myself as a mountain. Breathing out, I feel solid. Mountain, earth, solid. Enjoy. Breathing in, I see myself as still water. Breathing out, I reflect all that I see. Still water, reflective. Enjoy. Breathing in, I see myself as a flower. Breathing out, I feel fresh. Flower, fresh. Enjoy. Breathing in, I see myself as wind. Breathing out, I feel free. Breathing in, I see myself as space. Breathing out, I feel open, empty, limitless. Aware of the earth element in me, I breathe in, smiling to the element earth. Within me, I breathe out. Aware of the water element in me, I breathe in. Smiling to the water element, I breathe out. aware of the fire element in me. I breathe in, smiling to the element fire. I breathe out. Aware of the air element in me. I breathe in, smiling to the air element. I breathe out. Aware of the space element in me. I breathe in, smiling to the space element. I breathe out. Aware of the consciousness in me, I breathe in. Smiling with consciousness, I breathe out. Recognizing the element earth everywhere I breathe in. Smiling to the earth element everywhere I breathe out. Seeing that the earth element contains water, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe in. Smiling to the earth element containing water, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe out. Seeing that the earth element is water, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe in. Smiling to the earth element that is water, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe out. Recognizing the element water everywhere I breathe in. Smiling to the water element everywhere I breathe out. Seeing that the water element contains earth, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe in. Smiling to the water element containing earth, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe out. Seeing that the water element is earth, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe in. Smiling to the water element that is earth, fire, air, space, and consciousness, I breathe out. When you're ready, gently open your eyes.
And that brings us to the end of this meditation. Thank you for listening. You can read more at sbs.com.au/greatminds.